Better have a fine reason for carrying that thing.
Well, hi there, sir. If it's your first time here, take a look around. So a handsome feller like you, grooming and shaving supplies are all along the wall in the back of the... I'm here if you change your mind. That Sheriff Freeman likes to lord over everyone here, but he's buying the same milk and eggs as everyone else. The way that sheriff's running this town, you'd think we were all criminals. Sorry, you didn't find what you were looking for.
Thank you. Thank you. notice the bad stuff.
There, friend. How can I help you? Pretty standard fare these days. Okay, then. Seems I buy this near every day. You come see me again now.
Good to have you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Well, welcome, partner. First time?
If it's a gun you're after, you'll want to take a look in the catalog and see what catches your eye.
That's a good brand.
Much admired in these parts. Good to stay supplied. Sold a few of those to some very discerning customers.
That's a good brand.
Much admired in these parts.
Quiet that throat before I quiet it for you.
Sold a few of those to some very discerning customers. Much admired in these parts. Sold a few of those to some very discerning customers. Much admired in these parts.
Hey, that area's for me only. Watch yourself in my shop. Good.
Don't need it.
Hello, mister.
First time?
Don't miss the tobacco just behind the door there. Don't forget the catalog, right here. I hear folks say this town is going downhill. It'll take a lot before the genuine roads people let standards slip, let me tell you. This here store's my whole life. That's why I drink. Hey! All right, bye then.
That horse is something else.
Welcome, welcome.
My dear friend.
Sir, good morning.
Well, there it is.
Yep, that's the word in town.
Sure don't get lonely in here sometime. I feel like I've seen just about every soul that lives in the state come through those doors.
Nice to see you again, partner. Just holler when you spot a winner. Well, if that gun ain't shining, glad you take care of what's yours. Looks like you're taking care of that weapon. Good to see. That could really shine with some carbon in it. You spend much time in the parlor house? Every time I'm there, I thank God I'm armed. I've heard some unsavory things about that salesman, Virgil Fish or something. And the Yankee sympathizing is the least of it. I make sure to test all my goods for quality and defects. That's a guarantee.
Thank you.